nice lady. I am going to talk quietly today because we're at a Zen experience type thing. So we just do some yoga. And now we're having a Zen meal. Now, I'm not going to explain everything that's in it because I can't remember all the special words that they use to describe all the food. But it's all very type religious type thing that they had in the beginning. The priest who's disappeared now. The idea of the food is you eat a little bit. You just have a little bit of food and then you taste it. And it's like yoga, just reflection, meditation type thing. And a little bit of the rice on the side there is. We had to take that off at the beginning during the prayers that we're doing. But anyway, there. So this is Zen food. Now, actually, it looks to me quite posh and modern and Japanese style. Rather than be very traditional, but it's supposed to be good for you. And the soups and everything. We've got, like, as Gary was saying, tofu that's pulled apart by hand and things like that. All very different significances. But look it up on Wikipedia because I can't remember it all. But there we go. Anyway, this is Zen food experience. There's some yoga, some food.